sounds of victory are usually loud and wonderful, but what is the process before you get to that place of victory? There is a process. Listen to Psalm 47 verse 1 to 3. It says this: "Oh, clap your hands, all ye people. Shout unto God with the voice of triumph. For the Lord Most High is terrible. He is a great king over all the earth. He shall subdue the people under us and the nation under his feet." Even when you are playing a football match or running a race, that there is hard work in overcoming and getting to the end. But when you get to the end and you have won, you shout, there's celebration, there is joy. But the process of getting to the finish line is not one that is usually easy. We're talking about recovering it all. Overcoming brings victory. Take back what the enemy has stolen. Take it by force. But you have to prepare yourself so that you are ready, that when God gives you the victory, celebrate, shout unto God with a voice of triumph. Amen. Bless you.